All right, guys, so this is my new Steadicam configuration. I got the battery at the bottom, the screen at the bottom now. So right now you should be able just to hold your gimbal to the point where you can actually walk around your gimbal and the camera stay in the same position. Watch this. So that's how it should be counterweighted right there. It's where if you move, that gimbal, that camera stays in the same position the whole time. So if I wanted to walk next to you with the camera like this, I could actually do that, which wouldn't make any sense. I'd get some sway.